Hello everybody, this is Will Connor, and this is the SOKO J-20 from Tim Piglet Conrad. It's a freeware airplane. Let's start things out by looking at the ailerons. Ailerons look good. Elevator looks good. Rudder looks good. Now this airplane was a light support aircraft designed for It was designed for dropping light bombs, rockets, had a gun pod. It was built by the SOKO company of Yugoslavia. Of course, Yugoslavia doesn't really exist anymore, and so I am in Bosnia, in Sarajevo. Now this airplane is actually painted from a civilian warbird. And I've actually seen this one in real life. It actually flies around where I live. So let's get inside the cockpit. It's got a pretty Spartan cockpit, as it is a light support aircraft. Let's put the propeller control up and the mixture control up. Magneto's on. And the engine has started. Watching the cylinder temperature go up. It's a fixed gear airplane. Now, if I remember correctly, the actual design for this airplane was taken from a crop duster. Hence the rather Spartan appearance of the airplane. See if I can put it for a roll. It can execute a roll rather well, so it's somewhat aerobatic. See how fast she bleeds off speed in a turn. 130 knots. Thank you. at Sarajevo Airport. Taxi the length, almost the length of the runway, to get back to the hangar space and shut it down. Those are off. And there you have it, folks, the SOKO J-20 from Tim Piglet Conrad.